Good morning, everyone. Welcome to today's vlog. Today is just going to be a girl's day. I don't think Ken is going to vlog at all because he is working all day long, which sucks. But, you know, money, right? Everybody needs money to buy crap.
Are you making pussy noises?
Huh?
You should be sleeping. She fell asleep in my arms. I go to put her down and she wakes right up. So, it's one of those days. Yeah. It's not fun when you do that, because I had a bunch of plans. I was like, oh, she's going to go to sleep, I'm going to clean up. I'm going to still try, though.
All I feel is sand on the floor from when we went to the beach yesterday. Like, it's just what happens. It's just, like, you know, under the bags and then on our feet and stuff, and it's just driving me insane. Because I like to go barefoot during the summer and, like, when the warmer months, so I just constantly feel it, and it's driving me absolutely nuts. So I'm going to try to do, like, a little Swiffer vacuum here. And I also need to switch the dishes around and just generally clean up. I don't know, the house has been driving me nuts. But I don't know how much I'm going to be able to do because of somebody in the pack and play right now. I mean, if she just hangs out in there, it'll be fine, but she'll only want to be in there for like 5 minutes. Scarlett's over in her room playing with toys. I feel like she missed playing with her stuff because we were pretty much gone all day yesterday. And yeah, that's all I got to say right now. So I want to try to clean a little bit and see what I can do. I was able to get this whole area done, as you saw. I still need to do over here, but somebody is very big whiny pants over there because she needs her nap. Yeah, you need your nap. But I got that done, the laundry at least. I really still need to do this floor. It's driving me insane, but I'll get there eventually today, right? Maybe you'll take your nap now. All right, let me scoop you up. Finally got Amaya to sleep. She was up for 4 hours. She had fallen asleep that first time for like 5 minutes and then immediately woke up when I laid her down. And then the second time, just now, it was happening again. I laid her down, she popped right up. I was like, oh, no. So I put her on her tummy, held my hand there for a bit, just tried to stay nice and calm, and just waited and waited. And she finally fell back to sleep. So, yeah, she typically only stays up like 2 hours for her first nap, and like 4 hours, it's pushing it. Like, I don't know what's going on with that. So I guess she's only probably gonna have 2 naps today, because by the time, if she does that again, like, I don't know what her plan is. It's always a mystery. But anyway, Scarlett's hanging out. She's playing Paw Patrol World. So the little grump over here ended up taking like a 40 minute nap. I was really hopeful for a lot longer, but that's okay. Me and Scarlett had our lunch, and she was, like, basically just waking up at the end of it. Oh, gosh, she's grabbing everything. Okay. And, when she got up, I ended up putting her behind the little fenced-in area we have for her so she can play, and I just ended up Swiffering the floor over here because couldn't take it, as I've been complaining for most of the vlog. Yeah, that was so much sand. I should have showed you guys, but it was just, she was just crying and crying. So I think you gotta go to the bathroom.
Can I talk, too?
What do you want to say? What do you got to say today?
I had a dream that Rubble just bounced on the ceiling.
Wow. Yeah. I didn't know dogs could bounce on the ceiling.
Well, dogs are just jumpy.
They're jumpy?
Yeah.
Bailey doesn't jump on the ceiling.
Bailey jumps a lot.
Not on the ceiling. Anyway,
Yeah, I think this one's grumpy because her tooth, I noticed, popped through up top on the left, I think. It's not the two front teeth, it's the one next to it. What, I think they're called... I'm probably wrong. I'm going to call it the incisor. Am I right? Am I wrong? Probably not. I don't know. But, like, the little vampire teeth, like, one of those popped through. So, yeah, it's kind of weird. You would think the first two would pop front in the front, but... Why do you have the lens cap?
That, you gave it to her.
No, I definitely did. Don't rip it out of her hand. Now she's going to cry again. Oh, gosh. There should be a baby in there, but she, came over here. Are you trying to Swiffer? Are you going to clean the house? Because I just did this floor. You can do the other one if you want.
The gate's up.
That's okay. She can knock it down.
No, I'm holding it and steady.
Are you going to Swiffer? Baby Swiffin'? Yeah? I don't know why. Every time she, like, gets, you know, freedom, she comes and gets the Swiffer. It's, like, her favorite thing in the world. That and the Dustbuster. Those are the two household items that she loves to touch. In the crate,
what?
Of course. Oh, boy.
That's me!
Oh, we know. We know who you are.
Come over here!
I guess that's their way of wanting to be seen. Hi.
Come over here.
I'm over here.
No, I'm at...
Oh, you made a tower. Cool.
I'm actually playing out for... Do you want to go for a picnic with me?
A picnic?
Yeah, I'm gonna bring my clock and everything.
Oh, yeah, we'll have a picnic.
So, but, I don't have a picnic blanket.
You do.
I need one in a basket. I don't... Can you...
Yeah, I'll get it for you. Oh, I gotta fold these clothes of yours. Ah. So here's our little picnic. Scarlett did such a good job. Yeah, oh, she's got a Lego. Maya! Yeah, she made this awesome little setup. She's even got more food in the basket, if I understood correctly. There's more in there?
Just steak tips and eggs.
Steak tips and eggs?
Yeah.
Wow. Everything was very good. Thank you. I appreciate the picnic. Oh my gosh. Amaya, what are you doing now?
It's 10:30.
It's 10:30?
Yeah.
What does that mean?
I need to go home.
I gotta go home?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. It was good seeing you. Bye. Okay, so I'm just thinking about everything I was able to do today. I was able to do one load of laundry. I was gonna do more, but tomorrow's another day. I Swiffered all the floor out here. I was able to get over there afterwards. I cleaned up. I switched the dishes, I cleaned the sink, I folded Scarlett's laundry, I started to fold the clothes that I washed, the 18 month clothes for Amaya. There's just so many, like I put like the tiny, oh, where'd she go? I put the tiniest little dent into it, so it's gonna take a while because there's just so many like little tiny clothes, although they're starting to get big now. 18 months looks really big for some reason, and like, I'm looking at them, like I feel like Scarlett was literally just wearing them, like, I don't know, it's just crazy how time goes. But yeah, now I am getting dinner ready, and I'm thinking about, like, doing something else. Like, maybe I can get the rest of those clothes folded, but I don't know. I'm just, like, so defeated because, once again, I tried to put Amaya down for her nap, and she immediately woke up. So, I don't know if it was me or maybe when Scarlett ran into the room. She doesn't know, but it sucks. I was like, all right, I'm almost there. About to walk out, and this girl comes flying in, and my eyes go, what? What's going on? So, it's tough, but it is what it is. She'll sleep again at some point. I just don't want her to sleep too late, because then we get close to bedtime. And, I don't know, some people are like, oh, well, if she doesn't nap all during the day, then she'll sleep the night, right? No, that doesn't work like that. I noticed that when she gets a lot of sleep during the day, she'll sleep really good at night. And lately, she has not been getting a lot of sleep, so she has not been sleeping well, so... Sorry, I know I'm like always talking about sleep. It's just, you know, it's babies. This is just my whole friggin' day revolves around trying to get her to sleep. But anyway, that's enough rambling. I'm gonna wrap up this vlog. I hope you enjoyed it. Sorry if it wasn't that exciting. It's just me trying to get things done with two kids when it's almost close to impossible. But I did what I could. And I'm gonna wrap this up, right? Making messes over there. Yeah, you're making messes over there. Well, there's Bailey's tail. And there's a Bailey. Hi, Bailey. You want to say bye? Can you say bye?
Are you trying to come out and say bye? We'll see you guys tomorrow. Thanks for watching.